Mitch Evans through the final corner to win it for Jaguar.
It's a late move over first on the dust. Third gets past.